All right, let's go through a few rounds. Gonna do a little bit of some dumbbell stuff. Gonna throw in a little bit of Bosu ball. You don't have to use the Bosu ball because the planks and the lunges and the things we're gonna do on it can be done without it, okay? And a kettlebell. So most have, you know, dumbbells or kettlebells, that's fine. We're gonna do those, so we'll go through single arm dumbbell thrusters, okay? Single arm, do 16 on each side. We're gonna do about a 1 minute plank on the Bosu, all right? So it's a little bit of a wobble, unstable, but you don't need to do that. You could do it with just on the ground, it's fine. Then we're gonna go through 25 kettlebell swings, all right? Then a side plank with some leg lifts or leg kicks. And then we're gonna do the dumbbell lunges on and off the Bosu for a little bit of unstable, you know, surface, a little bit, it's just a degree of difficulty. But again, it doesn't have to be done on the Bosu. And then some crunches after that. So let's go through. I'm gonna go take you through one round and you just keep going through and through. I mean, I'm gonna do four. Aim for as many as you want to do, whatever time you have. Three rounds, four rounds, five rounds, okay?
Bosu over here for a second.
Okay, so thrusters, single arm.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight,
okay, I'm gonna switch sides. 16, other side. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. 16, okay. 16 is quite a few. Ends up being 32 total, so the legs felt that a little bit. Do the best you can. Use just a little bit of a dumbbell. Okay. Then hang on to the edge of the Bosu. I'm going to a plank for a minute, okay? You're gonna go hands, or I suppose if you come down to elbows, you can probably do it this way too, the regular plank. Okay, that's fine too. Remember, you don't have to do it. It doesn't have to be done on a boat, so it can be done on the ground. So we'll hold this for a minute. I'm gonna go back up to hands, okay? I like the hands better on this one. I kind of lost count. Let's just hold it for another 20 seconds. I bet that's about a minute. Okay, so we'll call that a minute. Hopefully that's close. Let's come down. Move on to the next one. Now we're gonna get the kettlebell swings. Okay, I'm gonna do 25 of these. Fifteen. 25 there. Now we're going down to some side planks. All right, I'm gonna go this way and plank, and I'm gonna lift this leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 16, okay. So 16 on that side. Now we're gonna do 16 on the other side. Those are tough. You can always go down to just to knees as well. And just plank from the knees and then lift that leg up. That'd be easier. Okay? That way. Because those were 16 was hard to get. That's a lot. You can even break it down into maybe just 16 total. 8 and 8 would be fine. 16 total. Okay, now going on to the back onto the Bosu. We're gonna lunge up and down. One way to do it. Other way to do it is to flip it over. Okay, there's this way too. And lunge onto it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, all right. There's 16 total for that. I actually like it better doing it with the Bosu, with the round side up for those. That was more, it wasn't quite as unstable, but still it was a challenge to do dome side up for the lunges. Okay, then we're coming down. I'm gonna do 25 crunches. That's the full round. Quick drink, all right, quick break. Catch your breath and then head back through it again as many times as you want to. I'm gonna shoot for 4, but that's the basis of it. That's the skeleton of the bones, and then build off that as many rounds as you need to. All right, thanks.